Worship is not confined to just music. You know, singing songs to God definitely is a form of worship. It's part of worship. But I think it's so important that we not only say those lyrics and sing those songs, but that we live those lyrics and we live what those songs are saying.
One of the funny things about this record is just how much we were blessed by God, like, making this record, and how much we were ministered to and ministered to each other.
Every morning we would meet up together and we were going through the book of Romans.
The time we spent in the studio, the time we spent in the Word together, prayer, was all just simply to reflect that and meditate on it and who God is in the midst of that and who He is in light of these lives we've crafted away from Him sometimes.
We never found ourselves short on time from doing that. You know, it was such a blessing to grow together in that way while recording this album.
I think it's important for us to realize that worship is something that we should do each and every day in the way that we live, in the way that we act.
We're called to worship as Christians, as people. We are called to the act of worship with our lives, with everything we do. And we really, you know, felt God just move in this record as we created it, as we wrote it, as we recorded it.
I think it was cool for us as a band because it really gave us a chance to hit the reset button and say, this career is yours, it's not ours. This music is yours, it's not ours.
That we hope that that same, you know, hope and that same passion that we put into this record is just expressed to everyone who listens to it.
There's moments on this record that are extremely joyous, extremely just celebratory, you know? But then there's also moments in this record that it's just a total cry out because life is really difficult sometimes.
They deal with the frailness of who we are, and in our weakness, then we see how strong God is.
We have to be honest with that. We have to share our feelings to the Lord with that. You know, David did that in the Psalms, and that's something that I really believe that we have to do as believers. We've got to be honest with the stuff that we're dealing with and the junk that we have to let surface and get rid of and let the Lord heal.
And I know that God allows us to go through difficult things. And I hope that these songs can be encouragements to people as they're going through difficult times to know that life is tough, things can be difficult, but ultimately God is good and He knows what He's doing and He's worthy to be praised.